Hello friends, in this video we'll be looking at the phenomena called Doppler's effect. There will be a source and an observer. Source are creating its wave, and these circles are called wavefronts, and they are produced after equal interval of time called time period. Inverse of that is frequency. These wavefronts expand with the speed of wave, and the separation between two consecutive wavefronts is wavelength. So if they are both are at rest, the wavelength, which is the actual separation between these, is observed by that, and these circles would hit the observer with the speed of wave, and after a time period which is same as the time period between these two circles, which is so this observer, which is at rest, and when the source is also at rest, receive the same frequency, same wavelength all the time. Once again, lower wave speed and so on.